Hey guys, this is Sakuno again, and welcome to another CSGO Arms Race. On this match, I actually won, which was really, it felt really, really good, you know. My aim started getting better, I started getting more headshots and stuff like that. My reactions were pretty spastic, if you get what I mean. This was a horrible attempt at a kill, you know. One thing I wanted to address was, you know, skins in general and case openings. You guys, I have spent like, you know, 50 bucks already buying and opening cases. And yeah, I have watched some videos prior to doing it, you know, of people actually getting really good skins like Knives, Karambit, Marble Fades and stuff. And I have to tell you, it's not as easy as it looks. People like Anomaly spend thousands and thousands of, you know, dollars on cases. That's why they make videos of it. And you know what? They can afford it. When you make a video and it gets like 1 million and 2 million views, expect like 700 to 800. You know, income. So they can afford making these videos. They know that because they have a lot of subscribers, when they upload the video, it's gonna get a lot of views and it's gonna cover the cost of the knives and all the case openings they do. So if you think that you're gonna open 5 cases and 2 of the cases are going to contain knives or a Nob Asimov or something, yeah, forget about it. It doesn't work this way. If a knife, for example, if a skin costs $500, let's say, this is the average money people spend to actually get this knife. For example, someone can actually, you know, it's possible to just buy one case and get a knife instantly. But seriously, what are the chances of that? Are you going to risk? This is a very common pattern for gambling, actually, and people are taking advantage of that, to be honest, people at Steam, and they know that you can't stop. I mean, once you buy one case, say you win something really good, and you say, hey, why not just open another case, and you go ahead and open another case, and then another, and then another, and you just keep losing money like that. It's not really worth it. I mean, once you actually understand that the odds are against you, you just stop doing it. If you want a knife so badly, if you want a skin so badly, just go ahead and buy it, you know? Why not risk losing like 200 and 300 euro or dollars or whatever, getting blues and maybe some purples and, you know, nothing close to reds or knives? Why not just buy the skins in the first place? It's going to come a lot cheaper if you expect to buy, you know, 5 cases and open them and get super, super good items in the first try. Man, you're deeply mistaken. This is not gonna happen. So yeah, stay away from gambling, guys. And Counter-Strike is just another game. It's pixels. Don't pay for pixels. If you want a skin, you know, just buy it. That's what I would do. Of course, yeah, the cases are there for a reason. I mean, if you're a millionaire or make a lot of money and you can actually afford them and you don't really care if you lose all that much money and you just want to have fun, go ahead and do it. Who am I to tell you how to spend your money? I'm just saying that it's a lot safer to just go ahead and buy the skins. Of course, the skins do not give any attributes like items in battlefield and stuff. But, you know, it gives you status, I guess. It's, you know, a sign of wealth, of being skilled, I guess, in Counter-Strike. It shows devotion to the cause. Spending all that money to buy skins, I guess people are going to take you a bit more seriously. That's what I assume. Of course, I wouldn't do it for that. If I'm good, I'm just going to play and see if I deserve to be recognized or not. I don't need a knife or a really expensive skin for people to, you know, ogle and keep saying, oh god, look at this $1,000 item this guy has, you know? I could as well be a shit player and have all these expensive skins and it wouldn't matter, really. I would just be not liked by the community. At least that's what I would do, you know? If I saw someone, if I saw a really, really bad player with bad skins, with really expensive skins actually, I would just think to myself, damn, what a dumbass. I mean, why did he spend all this money to get skins if he's not even, you know, good enough to use them, you know? Anyways, this is the first one of the first wins I get in this game, so I wanted you guys to see it. So thanks so much for watching this video. If you liked it, leave a thumbs up. If you didn't, you know what to do. Anyways, this is Evgerinos. Thank you for watching. See you guys later.